All right, well, you know, Kelly, it's time to switch gears. Let's head over to the glass.
Yes.
As Kaylee runs out.
Yeah.
You know.
I was admiring all the beauty.
I know.
Well, it is gorgeous over here.
Here's the thing. Mother's Day is Sunday.
Yes.
And Price Cutter has done it again with ideas for mom for Mother's Day.
Yes.
A lot of people think, what do I get mom? What do I do? Maybe you just want to get flowers, but something else.
Well, that's the whole thing. They've got a whole list here, right, Jer, of ideas, and you can't believe it's a whole sheet here.
Look at that. Look at this.
We've got strawberries. We talked about those. We've got flowers. We've got
wines. Look, here's what they're going to do. Mm-hmm. They have charcuterie boards that you can buy the entire pack, and you just set it up for mom. So they've done all the hard work. Here's what they've done. If you look right over here, here's the two charcuterie boards. Now, it pairs with a red wine, if mom likes red wine. It pairs with a white wine. And it is the perfect activity for the whole family for Mother's Day.
Yeah, exactly. These are fantastic. Now, this is on Saturday and Sunday, right? You can come pick these up.
Yes. And these charcuterie board kits include everything that you need to make one. In fact, you can learn about new cheeses and meats to broaden your palate. That's what I think charcuterie boards are great for, is broadening the palate.
I agree.
Because you're trying new things and new combinations of flavors.
Yes, and they brought some here.
And if you look at this one, this is beautiful. It comes with crackers and grapes. And a charcuterie board, basically, it needs to mix different textures, different meats, sweet, salty, acid. It puts it all together. And they actually worked with certified cheese specialists to pair it with the red wines and the white wines.
So the
I need to meet a certified cheese specialist because I love cheese so much.
You love cheese so much. Does this look like a brie to you, or what does this look like? Should we try it?
Try it. Yeah, get some. Dig in there.
Now, I want to just, these little crackers are so wafy. These are like
Don't break
wafers.
It now.
Yeah. I won't. Here, I'm going to fix that for you, Jeremy.
Oh, thank you.
Try that. And
you know what I was going to do? I was going to put a little jelly on it.
Oh, here, let me do that.
A little jam.
Because I don't know what kind this is.
I don't either, but I'm going to try it because I love the...
You know, this is the kind of thing that you just graze on all day long. This is the kind of thing I could eat morning, noon, or night, honestly.
That's a blueberry goat cheese.
Okay. Blueberry goat cheese. Love that.
That is so good. Dadgummit.
And then you loved it. What kind of jelly is that? Probably a blueberry.
I'm sorry, I can't talk because my mouth is... It's full.
But this is a great idea for mom. There's so many things that you can get for her. And look what they've even done, Jared. Right there, that big, huge thing you've got right there.
The gift basket,
It's a gift basket with everything mom would love. Dark chocolate, wine, body scrub.
A loofah sponge. There's some chocolate back here. If you go to the floral department, you know how we love the floral department. I was actually there shopping yesterday for today's show, and I stopped by and talked to the lovely ladies at the floral department, and they were making this basket as I was there, and they were showing me this. They put the kind of the thought into it, and you get credit for it by giving it to mom.
Isn't that nice? Here's the thing. Sometimes we don't think outside the box. We're just like, oh, should I get her flowers? Should I get her chocolate? Which obviously they have available, but they have so many other things too. And if you get mom this, everything in there she's going to love. And she's going to think you went all out of your way to think of her for sure.
It is so beautiful. And of course, all the amazing plants. Like, look at this beautiful arrangement. Just greenery. Just that nice house plant.
I love that.
This is going to last way beyond just Mother's Day.
Yeah, and you can get flowers for her in all ranges of prices. But let me just mention this. I love this hydrangea. This is one of my favorite flowers. You can buy something like this that you could actually, mom could plant in the garden.
Plant.
Because a lot of moms like to get out in the garden and get their hands in the
and
dirt.
Fun fact, guess what else I learned yesterday?
What?
With the hydrangeas? The florist, because I told you, you know, you could ask them questions, they don't get upset.
Yeah.
I asked questions. And I said, I can't get my hydrangeas to grow in Missouri. My grandmother had huge, huge bushes at her house in Washington State.
Right.
So they told me it needs a sandy soil in the shade, and you can change the color of them by changing the acid level in the soil.
Yes.
So my grandmother had like big blue purpley ones.
Right.
So it depends on the acid in the soil. And I'm like, okay, I need to mix sand with my soil in the shade. And the florists were saying how theirs come back every year and get bigger.
Yeah, and I want to say, and I may be, there is a side of the house they prefer. I want to say the north side. But anyway, they are kind of picky. They are one of my favorite flowers. But the sand trick, I did not know. I'm going to add that to mine.
See, add that to your list.
Yeah, I'm going to add that to mine.
This is all great. The charcuterie board, let me tell you why I like this. It's going to make mom feel fancy. Because when I think of charcuterie boards, I think of maybe going out for a fancy dinner with mom or with loved ones. Now, each kit comes with two cheeses, a meat trio, all the accompaniments, crackers, the board, and a cheese 101 guide so you know about what's in the pack. You're going to know.
Very good.
Now, you can get this Saturday, May 9th, mm-hmm. and Sunday, May 10th from 11 a.m. to 7 p.m., all right? So that's Saturday and Sunday, this Saturday and Sunday,
right.
from 11 to 7 p.m., this amazing charcuterie board. It's a fun activity for the family. You set it out. You can reminisce, talk, and eat this right before maybe your Sunday
yeah,
meal.
Something for the family to go do.
I'm Absolutely. Digging in more, though. Kyle.
Yeah, so I haven't tried this yet either. Okay. And I love the grapes because I like that little pop of sweet. This is a great idea.
Can I tell you, sometimes I'm intimidated.
Tell me what this is. Tell me what kind
of cheese
that is.
Well, I got to taste it first, yeah. I'm intimidated by charcuterie boards because I never know what to put in it. And that's why I'm glad it comes with this, because yes. then I don't, it takes the guesswork yeah. out of.
Well, you don't have to worry about that.
Yeah.
Price Cutter's got it all figured out. They've got the perfect wine to pair with whichever board you get. And of course, they've put nuts on here. Nuts, cheese, mm-hmm. wine, some of my favorite things.
I'm telling you, Mom is going to go over the
yes.
moon.
Mm.
We've had such great gift ideas this week from Price Cutter, from the florals to the cakes, mm-hmm. the charcuterie board, and they even have something fun coming up tomorrow we cannot wait to tell you about,
yeah.
about the Mom's drive-thru, but you have to tune in tomorrow
yes.
to find out about that. So go to PriceCutter.com, mm-hmm. stop by any local Price Cutter. They are happy to help you. I'm telling you, every time I'm walking around, they ask me, can I help you find something? Can I help
right.
you do this?
Right.
They're happy to answer your questions, and they're knowledgeable, and they know what they're doing. So
that's right. And now,
cheers to moms.
Cheers to mom.
Head
Take
to Price Cutter.
There.
Yes.
yes.
All right. More fun right after this. This is delicious.
It's so good.
Isn't that a fun fact about the hydrangeas?
I love it. Mm-hmm.
I was like, I tried
oh
to do this
goodness,
for years.
Oh my goodness, that's delicious. I love that jam.
Mm. Mm.